No, I can't hit it, otherwise I hit you.
Ugh. Shuffling over the yard. Am I bowling? Oh, there we go.
They will never understand my pain.
Anything out there?
Audio files.
I'm sticking again. Die.
Listen to pain.
They don't know what it feels like to be a spider. All you do every day is jump around and hope you don't break one of your legs. If you do break your legs, it hurts a lot.
Hang on, don't push
that. But not as much as it hurts to have no friends in this awful world. I used to have a family, but they all died with time. And now, the house is mine. But I hate it.
But
the walls are bleak,
it.
The furniture is moldy, and the food is tasteless. I sometimes see people who walk by this house, or who even dare to enter the house, but they can't talk to me, which makes me sad. I'll slowly die alone, which is really awful. I could have been one of the poor fools who went to the pumpkin castle. They probably died a quick and painless death, the lucky bastards. I even have a book with a riddle about the castle's secret entrance, but I'm a spider. I can't read books, and I can't even get out of here to begin with. My life really blows
a
big one.
That should... Oh.
Once every few years, a castle appears near Crepuscule Town. It always appears at the same spot, so a walkway was built to link it to our town. No one knows why it's there, nor what's inside. We just know not to go inside. That said, I was interested in finding out for myself. So I built a secret tunnel leading inside the castle. It's rough, but it works, and I sometimes take a look within. I don't like it much, though, and it creeps me out, so I decided to block the tunnel. For those who want to visit the castle, if it ever reappears again after my death, here is a riddle left to protect the secret of the tunnel I dug. Not in the sky, but deep underground, search for the place where dirt will surround. As far as I know, there are only three, but perhaps there is more to be found after me. To unearth the secret, you will need a spade, which you might find in a home of low grade. Dig through the mineral of the very first one, of whom I am the son of the sun. If you dare visit the castle, however, beware, not everything is as it seems. There are things in there that are simply wrong. And I dare not think about how it'll be in a few dozens of years.
Some long exposition is here. Alright, let's leave this joint. I want to finish looking in the graveyard. I've got downstairs to look at. If you want to do that. If I can remember how to get back there.
Ooh, I found some arrows and a bow.
Nice. What's
and
this
there's
place?
Some potions in here for you.
Residence of Fawful.
Bottle of Enchantments.
Is this some kind of messed up parkour? No.
Where are you?
Just running around. What's this one? Oh, that's the laboratory.
Is this Jim's house? His name is on the front, so let's see if he's...
I'm in Jim's house.
Okay, if he's saying stuff, I can't hear him anymore. I left the area that it started at.
Found a stone sword.
Yeah, I enchanted mine. I don't know why it's taking damage, actually. It's weird.
What's down here?
I need to get some food. I'm just gonna eat these, I can't eat these human eyes. I need to find a place that has food.
Cooked chicken?
What? And all I've got is rotten flesh.
Yeah, I have one. Scroll. Chicken!
I'm farting everywhere, I do apologize.
Oh, this is the room that we were before.
Well, it is. Hang on. Can we get to guest room? Wait, what's in the guest room? Did you go in there?
I don't know.
Wait.
You can go in there again if you want. I'm just walking around everywhere.
More wheat. Make bread.
Yeah, I found I've some made wheat bread. If you wanna. I've got 21 wheat.
You can just make a whole lot of bread if you wanted to. That's what I'm running for. There is a dog outside my door barking. Oh, the graveyard. Here we go. I'm going down to the lower part of the graveyard. Reserved, reserved. Free grave, reserved now. This is a sign and
Really? Reserve one of those graves.
I'm just gonna.
Raiders of Mumbo.
Jim Egbert. Oh, Jim Egbert had a cake! Jim Ladone. There's so many gyms. Just grave robbing all these gyms. Jim Ladone.
Oh my god, that scared me.
What was that? Kick shot.
I think someone just suicided.
What?
I went into this guy's house and something just fell down the ladder and yelled out something and then exploded. It scared me.
All it was an explosion. Whoa!
We're gonna have to watch that part again.
Zachary, come to the grave. There's a massive open hole now with ladders in the grave. Come here.
Let's get home. I got a clock out of it.
Come to the graveyard. Oh, I get full on that. I also may have put a cake in one of the graves, so if you're hungry, just have a taste.
Your mum. Grandfather.
Oh, goody see.
Goody!
Where are you, Zachary?
Does that sound like disappointment? Oh, goody.
Bradley, I found the path to the pumpkin castle.
We're not meant to go there yet. You coming back to the graveyard?
Yeah, no, I just found it though, that's what I was saying.
Oh, the one that he was talking about, the rough one.
No, it says pumpkin castle and it looks like a stone road that leads to the front door, so it's not
the that'd be the place that everyone's been dying at. Is that you? I can't tell, there's so many nameplates everywhere on this map.
I have no idea.
I'm
walking around.
There's a guy called.
Yes.
Oh, he's a mask. That's right.
Oh, wait, I found the stairs where we found the thing. Okay, there should be a door here. Where is it? Should be a door. Here it is. Found it. I'm behind you. Behind you.
Oh, I lied. Let's go. That was a foul.
That's the wrong grave. Oh.
Now, the cake's in one of these. The cake's in. Here, the cake's over here if you want to have some food. Cake's in there.
This looks like the path that the guy would have been talking about.
It probably was, because look, if you come over to this one, did you just break the cake?
I think so.
Good job. Look at this. Oh dear, some pressure plates.
Ooh.
This sure looks like a secret tunnel. Let's just hope it leads to the pumpkin castle.
We should go the death way.
Unless the castle itself is the trap.
This tunnel progresses the story. If you have not completely explored the town, you should.
Okay.
After that, you may not be able to come back.
Ooh. Okay, we better finish looking in the town. Probably would be wise.
It's just a wise.
So, where haven't we been? We've got to get a whole bunch of masks for this one guy. Have I been in?
Have you been inside that door?
Listen to digging. There's a book called Digging and a Dusty Wooden Shovel.
Dig, dig, dig. I must dig. Every day I dig, maybe deeper, maybe not. Digging fun, but it also dangerous.
Ooh, I found more pie.
Digging hard, but can be easy. I like digging. my father dug,
my grandfather dug,
my aunt dug.
They all dead now.
All got a grave here. Lots of
gyms
too. We think gym be popular with the ladies. Only reason to name son gym. No matter, digging time.
I dig, you dig,
we all dig.
And there are
digging
I've
amazing,
found a record room,
right?
With, like, lots of records.
I've been digging since 4 years old. Been digging for a long time.
Been digging
my
for
time
long
on your grave be coming. My son will
and
take
I
my
think
job. My son not Jim. He not good with
the,
ladies.
The mom.
Most ladies.
My son not
anyway.
Jim. He not
all
good
gone
with ladies.
To God Castle or whatever. They not here yet. Nobody to
I'm gonna put on all these. I'm gonna put on all these.
Digging is
records.
Fun. Also hard and dangerous. Dig.
Can't play them all. Why did Minecraft suddenly get so quiet?
Is that him? That's it.
Woo! Bradley, come to me. I found the guy that stole the masks, I think.
Hang on. Steam chat's just bugged out my audio.
I'm gonna leave the chat for a second.
Okay, where are you?
Down here. Over here.
Aha.
I see. I think I found the guy that stole the mask. He's around this corner. He has two masks, that's all I know.
He does too, doesn't he?
Welcome to Harsh Reality, child!
Okay,
there are no surprises here, and no uncertainty. Also, there is no fear.
Die.
This is weird.
Give me the mask.
Majora residence.
There better not be a suicide guy in here again.
Pumpkin pie.
Ow.
Just you suiciding.
More pie.
Pie.
Wow.
How are we meant to get masks for this guy? If that's even what we're meant to do.
Hey Bradley, I found another guy.
Where are you? Hang on, don't push
you
any
talk?
Buttons. Don't push any buttons just yet.
There's no buttons. It's the pumpkin pie stand.
Oh, wicked. Can we buy any? Oh, we can!
Can we? Oh crap, I killed him.
I didn't kill
him. Actually,
I
hit him. Give me pie.
Nom 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 nom. Tall dot nom dot nom. Nom nom nom. You gotta have 5 rotten flesh before you can get a pumpkin pie.
Look at
Tales of the Twins, Ginaku and Kinaku.
We're
Ginaku,
go
Kinaku. Anything downstairs?
Ooh. Yep, rotten flesh, pie.
Ooh.
Ooh, and I found a leather coat. I have the whole set.
I don't, I need a helmet, leather, and top. Oh, I just clicked that bed for.
Where'd you go?
Across the second twin tower. That is mellow. Discs everywhere. Ooh. Leather cap, flesh, stone sword, torches. Oh, hang on, I got this thing. Is this any different?
Oh, cool. This
cool. I found that nerd. Grave.
Take that, we'll take that. Yeah.
Pretty sexy. Keep that with us. Is there anywhere else we need to search, or can we go through the grave now?
There. Look out here. That's the path I found over there. That's the pumpkin castle.
Oh, but we can't actually get to that by the looks.
No, we can. I know where the path is. I think we've searched this side of the town now. How'd you get here?
Oh, you missed this one here.
Just gonna jump. Oh, well. Okay. We've searched this side of the town. There's no further we can go.
Did we look in this?
How do I buy...
Oh, yeah, we did.
Oh, I can. What do I do with
the I can buy one as well. Only I can't buy your while you're buying.
Give me pie. Hey, you can buy other stuff. You can buy...
Item.null.name.
Ah, there we go. Got a pie out of it.
I will take a pie from you, sir. Thank you much. Alright, which part of town haven't we looked at yet? Been in the Majora residence.
I don't know, where are you? I just went back up here. Down here? We've been down here, have we? Yeah, we did get
Yeah, that just takes you along to the...
We haven't gone this way.
That's the graveyard.
Stairs.
Is anything in here?
We haven't been
up. Oh, yes, there is.
Hey, brother, we missed the most obvious part. We missed the front. We missed town hall.
Where's
that? Wow.
Where are you?
We missed the main part. Up here. Where the stairs are. Back to the middle where the fountain is.
Oh, we've just gone around it, haven't we?
Yeah. Well, what's the buttons do?
Town of Crepsicle.
They don't do anything.
Town guide. Bit too late for that. Welcome to Fox.
Wishing well. Really, I found a wishing well. Press the button. Oh, there's a chest behind there.
Welcome to Crepuscule Town. What's your name?
I'm Vivian, and I work as an independent detective in the area. Or rather, my area.
I hope you'll find what you're looking for in our town. Feel free to take a pamphlet, too.
Thanks.
Don't click that one yet.
Who's the Jim Reaper, anyway? I've heard the name Jim a few times now.
He's our mayor. We haven't seen him around that much lately, but he's there. And the name Jim is rather common.
Oh, well, that's lovely. Thanks for the information.
Thanks for the information.
Welcome to our town of Crepuscule! Ha! I'm the mayor of this town, the Jim Reaper! No, my name isn't Jim. I just kill anyone named Jim, that's all.
Ooh.
Is your name Jim? Probably not, because if it was, you'd already be dead. Ha! That's a little joke for anyone that's not named Jim. It's funny! Now, what brings you to this spooky town? The juice? The cake? The ladies? The ladies are great, I tell ya! They're more delicious than both the cake and the juice! Man, my wife's gonna kill me if I keep complimenting the local delicacies. Whatever made you want to visit the scary settlement of Everlasting Twilight, remember, no one is allowed inside the Pumpkin Castle. If you enter that castle, I will legally change your name to Jim. And if your name is Jim, you get the point. Ha! Have fun!
Have fun!
Oh, let's go to the... Let's go to the castle.
Alright. I'm just gonna follow you.
Oh, I kind of go to that
invisible
wall. Yeah. I want to see what happens when you try and go through the path that you're not meant to go through.
Oh, we're into the light.
Down here.
Business.
Yeah, I've already been to
Oh, here we go.
Welcome to the Pumpkin Castle.
Are we sure this is wise?
I don't know. You go first.
Okay. what's this sign says?
Don't step on that.
There's no way I'm getting inside through the front door. If I want to find a way to enter the castle, maybe I should ask around town. And if that doesn't work, I just have to search for a book with the information I need myself.
Okay, so there actually is no way in the front door.
So we actually gotta go through that tunnel.
Yeah, well, we've searched the town completely now. Oh, look, there's a chicken.
What are you doing
up there? It's a camera. It's really a camera.
I can't edit this visible walls. It's protected by magic!
There's a cow out there.
Right, where's this go? Oh, back to the lonely spider nests in Franklin's laboratory.
I think we searched the whole town now, because I've been
all
around.
Yeah, I reckon we have too.
Let's go to the graveyard. Was it in here?
No.
No. Where was it?
It was down here. I think.
Where? I don't know, I lost.
Guest room. It's like opposite side of the guest room. Over here. Here we go.
Uh-huh.
Can't get through the door.
Close the door.
Ow.
Down the groove. Here we go. We are now about to embark on the journey.
Oh, my brightness is all the way up.
To the physical castle itself. We are on the journey.
To the end
of the world as we know it.
This is taking us quite ages to
do. I'm just checking all these torches.
Oh, there's no shit on the chest behind them. So
I don't know what those levers do, so
something. Is it meant to stay night the whole time? Because it's becoming day.
Oh, wow.
That's a long way down.
And it doesn't look like there's any big stuff to land on. Why the hell would you do that?
Whoa, I jumped as well when it glitched.